Hey! We nearly lost you there. What are you doing standing in the middle of the road at this time of night?
Sorry.
Well, there's no harm done this time. But you've got to watch yourself. Next time you mightn't be so lucky. Do you need a lift somewhere?
Yes. Home?
Where's that? I'm heading home myself, as far as Anna's Craig. Is that on the way?
I'll show you a shortcut.
So it's a right at the next fork, and that's me on course.
Yes. Thank you.
Can I help you?
I hope so. I know it's a bit late, but I was looking for a room for the night.
A room? Yes. Now, let me see. I'm as blind as a bat without my glasses. Oh,
Wouldn't you know it?
Lose my head if it wasn't screwed on properly.
Then I'd never be able to find my glasses.
Now, what do we have?
Room 2. Top of the stairs. Second door on the left.
Okay, thanks. That's great. Excuse me?
Oh, sorry, you startled me. Everything all right? Is there a problem with the room?
No, there's no problem at all. I was just looking for a light.
Will you join me? In a drink?
Yeah. I mean, I could do with a nightcap.
Just get yourself a glass from the cabinet there. No. No, the other one.
Don't get much company these days.
So, have you been running this place long?
Almost 40 years now. It's getting harder. Since my wife died. That's my good lady there. This place was her pride and joy. Ran it like the Ritz, she did. But she was never the same after our Johnny died. Just let her health and this place go. She went soon after. Johnny died tonight.
Tonight?
20 years ago. Tonight. Out in that very road there. He never did make it home.
I'm sorry. I've got a big drive ahead of me in the morning, and I really better be going.
Yes, yes, yes. And there's me. Rambling away.
Well, good night.
Good night. You sure about the breakfast?
Yeah, thanks again. Bye.
Seven motorists killed last night as freak storms caused severe flooding throughout the area. The deaths occurred as a stream burst its banks, causing debris to spill out onto the main dual carriageway approaching the outskirts of the town. Police have not yet released the names of the dead.
Thank you.